What is the biggest myth about working in KFM? There was a slight ignorance about that you'd just be doing one approach of personal care. Absolutely not. Yes, there is personal care, and there are some clients that need a lot, but I would, from my experience and from listening to other carers, generally speaking, it's a lot different. I think
it's not all about personal care at all. It's about person-centred care.